Welcome to Sendcloud, the all-in-one shipping software for e-commerce. In this demo, we will show you how easy it is to get up and running and explore some amazing features that will revolutionize your shipping process forever. Let's get started. First up, connect your online shop to all the best carriers. In the Sendcloud environment, go to Settings, then Integrations. Select your shop system and click Connect. We're using Shopify, so we're being taken to the Shopify App Store, where we click Add App to integrate Sendcloud with the Shopify Store. Now, let's connect some carriers so you can start shipping. In Settings, go to Carriers and Pricing. Some carriers have already been activated, but you can add even more to offer your customers more shipping options. With a paid Sendcloud subscription, you can also add your own carrier contract and rates or choose to combine them with our pre-negotiated discount rates. Use our price calculator to find the best rates for your shipments. Increase conversion by adding flexible shipping methods in your checkout. Activate the Service Point Picker in Settings, go to Integrations and click Edit. Select service points and choose the carriers you want to be included in the Service Point Picker. Your customers can now easily choose their most preferred parcel shop during checkout. That's it! Your checkout is all set up and optimized for conversion. Next up, start shipping faster with an automated workflow. After connecting your online shop, incoming orders are automatically imported to the Sendcloud dashboard. Easily select your orders, then create and print your shipping labels in just one click. Automatically assign the preferred delivery options to every order using smart shipping rules. Go to Settings, then Shipping Rules, and click Create New. Give your rule a name, set the conditions and the actions. In this case, when shipping a package of 2 kilograms or less to Poland, ship it with DHL Parcel Connect 0 to 2 kilograms. Going back to our incoming orders, the shipping method for our shipment to Poland has now changed from DPD to DHL Parcel Connect. Optimize your picking and packing process even more with Pack and Go. We've implemented two ways of processing your orders more efficiently: scanner mode and automatic mode. You can switch between them in Settings. In scanner mode, print your picking list from the incoming orders overview and scan the barcodes to pick and pack orders quickly. Use automatic mode to process orders on screen. Check your order and click Process to print your label and proceed to the next order directly. Create a workflow that suits your team's preferences and ship orders in just minutes. Engage with your customers after their purchase by customizing your tracking notifications to suit your brand. First, in Settings, let's create your brand style. Add your information, logo, and colors so they can be used in your tracking notifications. Now, save your brand and go to Track and Trace Settings. Send the right message at the right time with automated multi-language tracking mails, fully customizable to your wishes. Configure a branded tracking page and add a promotional banner or your Instagram feed to engage with customers while they binge-watch tracking updates. There you go! Bring your brand to life even after the deal is done. Next up, drive loyalty and growth with a flexible return experience. Activate and configure your return portals in Settings. Set the maximum number of days, make your return portal multi-language, and select multiple return and refund methods. Decide what return reasons customers can select and choose from a wide range of carriers. Save your settings and check out your customized return portal. Customers simply fill in their postal code and tracking or order number to choose which items they want to return and for what reason. Depending on what you've configured, customers can choose to receive a refund in either money or store credit, or to exchange the item for another item. They can choose between dropping the item off at a service point or to return it to one of your physical stores. Click Confirm and that's it! Returns made as hassle-free as possible to retain your customers even when an order didn't meet their expectations. Last but not least, get a clear overview of your orders and returns with analytics. Want to get better insights in your orders and returns? Use the analytics dashboard to find peaks over the last 30 days, check which carriers are used most, and what countries is shipped most to. The numbers tell the tale. Thanks for joining our demo. We are continuously working on adding cutting-edge updates to our software and push out new features every week, helping e-commerce businesses grow bigger every day. May we help you too?